Ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to center ring for the final match of the afternoon. Representing Korea at 175 pounds, the winner of the gold medals at the 1984 through the 1988 World Games, Dae Han Park. And for the United States team at 167 pounds, winner of a gold medal at the 1988 Invitational Championship from Fresno, California, Tommy Lee.
Tommy.
Yes, sir.
Don't hold back. You can do it.
Yes, sir.
시간 걸지 말고 한 방에 작살 내버려.
And there's Dae Han, the all-time gold medal winner and heart and soul of the Korean team. If you had any doubt about why he's the most feared fighter in the sport today, just take a look. We're just about ready. America's hopes rest on Tommy Lee.
Tommy!
Dae Han opens up quickly with a right to Tommy Lee's head. That is three unanswered points by Dae Han. This does not look like the same Tommy Lee that we saw in the North American Championships. Tommy Lee now in the attack. The veteran Dae Han countering. This spectacular aerial display is the trademark of classical taekwondo. Score! Tommy Lee with an inside crescent kick. The beautiful spinning heel kick.
Tommy, yeah.
Folks, this Tommy Lee is some kind of fighter, but the Americans may be too far behind against a master like Dae Han. Dae Han with a kick to the groin, an illegal move, even in full contact karate. And there it is. The referee is giving Dae Han a warning. Illegal hit.
How many points do we win?
Six. Or knockout.
Or knockout. If he doesn't knock me out first.
You can do it.
With a minute and a half left on the clock, Tommy Lee has clearly taken control of this fight. The American team trailing. The question now is their time to lead to score enough points for an American team victory.